Hello. How's everyone doing today? Sorry, I think I was silent for a few seconds there or so. All right. Now, if you're wondering the reason I don't have the game set up like usual, it is because apparently the disc is unreadable. So, let's find out. Oh, look, it's readable. Stupid thing. I've always had issues like that with my Xbox for some stupid reason. Alrighty. Oh god, and of course there's disgusting rumbling issues, which I don't appreciate. But that is okay. I'm going to move my microphone if it will work with me closer to my face. So that. Oh. Don't you start. You stay up pointing towards me. Oh, and of course, I forgot. I am on the wrong save file. Alright, sign in. Go here. Oh my goodness gracious. Hello. Thank you. Can I just do this now? There we go. Okay. I'm also going to just put my phone on vibrate, just in case. So if anyone ends up texting me, it doesn't come through. All right. So right now there's no one here yet, except for I think my mum. So hello, mum. Weapons can be improved at a grindstone. Armor can be improved at a blacksmith table. Delightful. I think I already knew this. But oh well. It'd actually be nice if my microphone could be like right in front of my face. Oh look, there we are. We're in the game. Okay. Well, if I'm this close to the microphone, you can't even see my face, so that's a little bit weird. All right. So what were we doing last time?
You shouldn't leave weapons laying around. Someone could get hurt, and if I see you do it
Hi,
again,
Marika, how
that
are you
someone will be
doing?
you. Have I made myself clear?
Hi, Balobi, how are you doing? What the heck? Okay, so you guys just joined, and this guard is like just getting mad at me for leaving weapons lying around. Like, what the heck? You have, but I don't
No.
care.
Do you care about rotting away for? But nobody wants that, right? Painful for you, annoying for me. So. You pay my fine and you walk away.
I'm not paying you a
If
bribe.
that's so, well then, I'll have to charge you with disturbing the Yara's peace.
10 crime gold added. Are you serious? So I dropped a weapon up here by the dragon and I get in trouble with a guard for leaving it lying around. What a butt. Alright, so anyway, aside from that, how are we doing today? That was a lovely start to this. So where are we going? We are going towards, not that over there. We are going to go. Oops, I guess I could have stayed on the map. That would have been great. Alright. Okay. So ill met by moonlight, we can speak to Sinding. We can also do a Daedra's best friend. We can do the Don. I won't actually do either of those yet because those two are going to be a little bit more annoying, and we'll come with those later. So let us go back into Falkreath, and we'll go into the jail cell and talk to the guy in there. Oh, this is probably a bad idea. Then again. Oh, look at that. We're totally fine. As I choke when I hit the floor. Doing good, I'm glad. I am doing good as well. Okay. So, where is going to be the jail, of course? Right here. I already went to the jail last time. I should know where that is. My goodness. Alright. So, how's everyone's day so far? Is everyone having a good day? I hope you all are. That would not be very fun if you aren't. Alright, we're opening a door, going to another dimension.
Oh no.
Alright. Ow! Is my phone fully charged now? No, it's at 96%. Oops, my bad. You still have a bit of a cold, but you were able to dance, so it's fine. Besides, holiday will start soon. Oh, that's good! That's very good! I'm glad you were able to dance, and I'm glad the cold is not holding you back too much.
Wait,
oh.
I know you.
Oh, shut up. I'm trying to pick locks. Oh. We got it on the first try. Yay me. And I can steal my elven bow! Back. Even though I have no need for it. Because I already have another one. You had a long day, Belobi? Ah. That's no fun. Oh no, okay, shoot. Now I'm carrying too much to be able to run again. How come you had a long day? We have. What can we get rid of? Let me drop this and this, because I do not care.
Wait. I know you.
You're making a mistake.
There's no mistake. You're a wanted man, and it's time to pay for your crimes.
I'm the Jarl's Thane. I demand you let me go at once.
Oh, forgive me. But look the other way this time. Even the Jarl's influence has its limits.
Oh, be quiet. Be quiet. You can't do nothing to me. Alright, so where's this guy? We need to go talk to this guy here. Hey, you! I need to talk to you. Why is there water perpetually in there? So fun. Every Monday's a long day. Yeah, I guess it is sometimes. Hello, Sending.
Come to gawk at the monster.
No, I hear you tactical.
Believe me, it wasn't anything.
Stop sliding.
To do. I just lost control. I tried to tell them, but none of them believe me.
Losing control doesn't make it okay. What
this
ring?
This is the ring of Hersing. I was told it could let me control my transformations.
Ah.
Perhaps it used to, but I'll never know. Hersing didn't care for my taking it, and threw a curse on it. I put it on.
Interesting, okay.
And the changes just came to me. I could never guess when. It would be at the worst times. Like, with the little girl.
What kind of transformations? I think I already know.
I'm sure you've heard of men who shift to beasts under the influence of the moons.
Werewolves.
I'm one of them.
For you too, but it'll change in 2 weeks.
My secret,
which will be fun, having holidays.
That's why I wanted the ring. It was said to give men like me control. Now, I may look like a man, but I still feel the animal inside of me as strong as ever.
Oh, that's not so fun. Okay, so what will you do now?
For a way to appease. There is a certain beast in these lands.
Large and majestic.
It's said that Hersing, with whoever slays it. I tracked it into these woods, but then I had my accident with the child. I want to beg his forgiveness. Give him back the ring. But while I'm stuck in here, the beast wanders free.
The beast wanders free. Who is Hersing?
Do not know the Daedric Lord. He revels in the chase.
But
and also gave the gift of lycanthropy to mortals.
Gift.
A powerful force not to be crossed.
As I learned too late.
I had just come into
what made you attack the girl?
They needed some help for
Or why did this make you attack the girl?
That would be something safe. Something I could do.
Mm-hmm.
When I saw the little girl, I was just... I could feel it coming. But this pitiful, limited body wasn't meant for hunting. Slow, no claws. Weak, mashing teeth for shoot. I held in my rage as long
for
as
chewing
I could.
Cud? What the heck?
Inside of me. She looked so fragile.
And then I feel terrible about what happened.
About what I did. It would probably be best for everyone if I just went away.
Okay, well.
Oh my. You would do this.
Oh yeah, I'll take the ring. I'll take the ring back to Hersing for you.
Bring him down and the Lord of the Hunt. I wish you luck. Should our paths cross again.
I'll remember your kindness. Who? What? What do you want?
I have to wonder. What does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards?
Oh. We miss him actually transforming, but I mean, he kinda sorta is now. So let's see here.
What do you need?
Okay, so apparently the guard does not care one lick about the man who just turned into a werewolf and escaped the prison. Lovely. Let me get the chat back up in front. Well, that's very interesting. So now I have an orcish bow, I think, that I've been using, and I just stole my elven bow back, so does that mean that, no, wait, sorry, which one's actually stronger? That's what I need to figure out. The ancient long-dead Dwemer built many devices and automatons that continue to function even today. Thanks to their advanced magic and technology, the Dwarven Spider is one such construct. Is that so? Alrighty. Well, let's go back to here, and then we have to go and find Hersin. Right? So right there. Oh, kill the great beast. Okay, so let's go kill the great beast, but we are going to check and see here. Sanctified Orcish Bow has damage of 17. Elven Bow has damage of 22. Well, then it's probably better to use this, wouldn't you say? I would say. So let's use the bow. And let's go out of... Oh, geez, which way do I go? Do I go this way to get out or this way to get out? Probably this way to get out? Yeah, okay, let's go this way to get out. That makes sense. Because this is where the big giant opening is. Gate. And all of that. Oh, stop crouching. And I guess I could crouch everywhere. Crouching everywhere is fun, isn't it? Totally not gonna hurt your knees. Alright. What's this up here? We got something over here, too. Looks like a part of a castle or something. A fortress. Or a keep. So I think that's what those are called. They're called keeps. Oh, come on, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Let me get up to the keep. Why do you have to get so darn close? Do I have to, like, touch the walls of the place? Thank you. Oh, did a hooba! Okay, nope. I'm running. I'm leaving because those trees are evil and they do not like me very much. Goodbye. Please leave me alone. Oh my god. Oh my god, please leave me alone. Forgive me, Mr. Tree Thing. Stop it! Like, why is it trying to kill me? I didn't do anything to it. Potion of healing. Give me that, because I need it. Oh god. Oops. Well, this is not going to work too well. So we're back to dying constantly with everything that we do. Awesome. Or me. It's me that's dying and being dumb about things. I have to use a shout power, the compass outlined something, blah blah blah. Okay, well. At least we can go back. Oh, wait, I didn't put my elven bow back. Equip my elven bow back. Okay, so note to self, don't go near stupid flipping random stone wall keeps lying out in the woods. Because things attack you and kill you. And it's not very fun. So why don't we just go and kill this stupid great beast instead, hey? That makes a lot more sense. Hey, Funny Fluffy, how are you doing? You just missed me dying, unless you were here and you saw that. Because that's all I can do in this game, apparently. All I can do in this game is die. And it won't even let me discover that stupid place. So, fine then. Let's not go that way. Let us go up this way, and here is going to be the Great Beast. So what does everyone think the Great Beast is? I actually forget what it is. I honestly forget what it is. What's over here that wants to kill me? There's two somethings over here that want to kill me. Are they people? Oh, yes, they are people. Oh. Okay. Well, I think I see you there. Looking right at me, quite literally. Well, how about you take that? Right in the chest. And you get right in the chest as well. Perfect! Well, that worked. I'm amazed. Oh, there's her body sliding around. Oopsie? What the heck? Alright. So where is... Where's her body? I want to loot her. There we go. Hello. Oh, look at that. You got lots of arrows and stuff on you. Where'd the other one go? The other one went the other way. Goat. Deer. Thing. Animal. Shoot it. Oh, elk. Oh, this one's an elk. Well, I guess at least I wasn't wrong about there being elks. Why is there a kettle on the floor, too? At least I was not wrong about there being elks in this game. So that's good to know, I guess. I should probably save just in case I end up dying to some stupid thing. You didn't see it, but doing all right. Well, that's good. That's okay if you didn't see it. It's a good thing. because so far, all you guys have really seen me do in this game is die. Which is not very fun. Alright, so here is the Great Beast. Sneak up. We'll sneak on the Great Beast. Oh no. Oh, it's the Great Beast. Kill the Great Beast. We killed the Great Beast. Lovely. Oh. Oh, hello. Search white stag. Deer hide and venison. What? You don't even get anything, like, extra special from it. Talk.
Well met, hunter.
Okay. Didn't I just kill you?
And skillfully, too. I've been watching you for ages, it seems. You have the makings of a fine hunter.
Oh, lovely. Well, thank you. I appreciate it.
You may even be my champion. Perhaps.
Is that so? Are you Hursin?
I am the spirit of the hunt. Just one glimpse of the glorious stalker that your kind calls Hursin.
Sounds delightful. What would you ask
your
of me?
Your beauty is precious to me. I will make good use of it. You bear my ring.
Yes, I do.
The one who stole it has fled to what he thinks is his sanctuary. Just as a bear climbs a tree to escape the hunt.
So I'm supposed to go and kill that poor guy now? Oops, my bad.
Seek out this rogue shifter. Tear the skin from his body and make it an offering to me.
That sounds very gross. He's done no wrong, I won't kill him.
There is no retribution in the hunt. It is not vengeance I seek, but the blood course of a living hunt. There are others who would gladly accept my favor.
Oh, is that so?
They will hunt him while you delay. Your choice.
Kill the Great Beast, begin the hunt. I guess. Okay. Well. That sounds fun. I don't really want to do that. But I guess apparently I have to. Which is annoying. Huh?
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later.
I'll pay you good. Don't lose it.
Slow down, explain yourself. I have no clue who you are.
Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it. No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll...
What did he even give me? I have no clue what he just gave me, actually. I have no clue. Did he give me a weapon? High boost of dwindling flames.
Kill you, I mean it.
I have to go in and look back at the stream. So I have to figure out what he just gave me. So that makes no sense. I am confused as heck. What did he even give me? I have no clue what he just gave me. So let's go back a few seconds.
Mean it.
No, explain yourself. Hide boots of dwindling flames. Okay. So he gave me those hide boots of dwindling flames. Interesting. Why? What? Why must I keep these for you? Should I, like, follow him around? I don't know why you're sneaking everywhere. Hello, Hunter.
Did you see someone run past just now?
Okay. Well, what do I do? What do I say? Do I tell him the truth? Do I lie? Do I, give him the item? What should I do? You guys let me know. I'll just drink my tea until. And I will earnestly watch the chat. And be a weirdo while I'm at it. Because I'm just a weirdo. Phone finished charging, so that's a good thing. So what do you guys think I should do? You say you saw them, but don't give the boots. Okay?
Great. Thanks. Bastard stole from me. I'll catch him, though. I'll rip your heart out!
Oh. Oh, oopsie.
Please don't kill me.
Oops. Okay, I guess that was the wrong way. Hey, Caden, how are you doing? I apologize. I guess that was kind of the wrong one. Okay, well, thanks for joining for a little bit. Thanks for saying hi, Caden. Enjoy class. This guy isn't doing a very good job of actually hitting. Oh, there we go. Okay, well, I'm gonna take the two iron arrows that he had on him, and... Where is that guy now?
Boosh!
Where is that guy? Oh, where'd the guy go? Oh, there you are.
Yes? What do you want? Hmm?
Can I see what you have on you? Oh, nothing, really. Oh, be quiet. All I wanted to do was take a look at what you have in your pockets. It's not that bad, is it? Alright, so... I guess there's that. So now we have these flame boots of dwindling whatever. I don't know why that deer was standing in the way. Deary boo, is this kingdom all over again? Needing to hunt all the deers. I guess not. Alright. Oh, there's a dragon place over here. That's probably not such a good idea to go to. But there is also Redoran's Retreat, or this talk to the Alakir prisoner. I guess we can do that. And go talk to a random prisoner for some reason. Alright. Mm-hmm. So is everyone having a good day now, so far? I know, Belobi, you had a long day. Me too, you're still a little bit sick, but how is... I guess it would actually be evening for both of you, wouldn't it? So how's your evening going? You enjoying your evening? I hope so. Have I ever tried archery? No, I have not, actually, but... Excuse me for 1 second. Oh no, what did I just press? Okay, it's okay. It's just Chrome help. Don't worry. I'm totally fine. No, I've not ever actually tried archery, but... Uh-huh. I do actually have... Oh, no! Stop it. I do actually have an archery set that I never ever used because Mom wanted me to get lessons before before actually using it. And we never found any place to get lessons or anything, so... I just ended up never using it, which is okay. I can still use it at some point. I just had to go get that and bring it because you mentioned it. Excuse me. It's 7:30 in the evening here, so yes, it's evening. Okay. Well, that's not too bad. And for me, it is 10:30 in the morning. So, that is... Wait, what? Did I go in the wrong place? I went to the wrong place, didn't I? Okay. So where is the prison? Honestly, though, I do feel like I would be pretty good at archery. I seem to be super good in games. Which always translates to real life, right? No? Maybe not. No more tea, so I guess it's water. I can go this way. And I can fall and go who knows where. You've been on an archery lesson once. It was on a camp, so you don't have any real experience. Ah, that's okay, though. You only have to try it a little bit, and you have some experience. It still counts as experience, even if it's not a long time or anything. It still counts. Always. I used to play with those little plastic, those tiny little toy plastic bows when I was younger as well. Those were always kind of fun. Am I allowed to go in there?
where are these vampires coming from?
We need to try if you get a chance to recommend it. I definitely do want to.
God might get nervous
for sure.
Man approaches with his weapons.
Be quiet, okay?
Settling in? There's a house for sale. Breeze home.
Yeah, I know.
The steward up in the keep if you're interested.
The monomyth. Oh, nothing in that one. Nothing in that one, okay. And what about this one? No, those are just history things. Those won't have a darn thing in them. Okay, you need to leave. You need to leave. I want to get into that chest, but you're in the way.
Someone stole your sweet roll.
Oh, do you want me to steal your sweet roll, sir? Oh, poor baby. Hey, you. What's your problem?
What are you looking at?
I need to find Kimatu. Where is he hiding?
You have a death wish, then? If you know that name, you must know to meet him would be to meet your end.
Oh, is that so?
But it seems we both have needs, friend. Perhaps we can help each other out. I have dishonored my brothers by being captured, so they have left me here.
Ah.
My life with the Alakir is over now, but I have no wish to die in this god's forsaken land. If I can be released from prison, I may start over. See to that, and I'll tell you what you want to know.
Okay, so why did they leave you here?
Because I was clumsy enough to be captured.
Oh, smart.
Kimatu always says, we're supposed to be the best of the best. I wasn't.
Well, good for you. How much a pay your fine?
100 gold will secure my release. I suppose you'd better hope you can, if you want the... Get the money into the hands of one of these guards, and I'll tell you what you want to know.
Oh. Oh, there's a basket right there. Okay.
What is it? Dragons?
No, there's no dragons. Calm yourself about dragons. You don't see me. Oh, he actually doesn't now. Yay, I'm hiding in the corner. Oh God. That is ridiculous. But I unlocked the chest. Yes, there's a golden claw. Oh, crap, I didn't realize that got stolen too. Okay, well, I'm glad I did this. Let us take that dwarven greatsword as well. Oh wait, no, maybe I should not actually. Okay, where's that dwarven greatsword? That can just go. By the way, I was carrying this the whole time. It did not just come from that chest, sir. Okay. But if you want it so badly, then here.
What is this, Khajiit?
You.
My cousin.
I want to pay that prisoner's fine.
Convince him to stay out of the city while you're at it. Imperials, dragons.
Hello.
You buy my way out of here, and I'll tell you.
Your fine's been paid. Now tell me about Kimatu.
Kimatu is west of Whiterun. It's an unassuming little cave called Swindler's Den.
Yes, I remember going there.
You realize if you set foot in there, you're... But that's your problem, not mine.
Okay, well, sure. You're...
My fine's been paid. Now set me free.
I thought he was still actually just going to sit in the cell. That would have been funny. Pays fine and everything, then he just sits in the cell.
Sorry, my ears aren't so good. You say something?
I said my fine has been paid. Now let me out.
Right. Oh, look at that. I seem to have lost my keys. It'll take me a while to find them.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Sit tight. I'll get around to it eventually.
Curse you!
That's hilarious. It's also rude because.
What are you looking at?
That's my money.
No lollygagging.
Oh, you calm yourself with your lollygagging. I'm not doing no lolly. I'm not gagging no lollies. You are. What's in this door? Pretty much nothing. There's money! Coin purse. Thank you. I got 24 gold. Yay. So now I can at least I at least have some of the money I just wasted back. Hello, guard. Go away. Oh, this goes to Dragon's Reach as well. Okay, well, let us do that then. I think there was a thing I could actually a way I could get into here, into the prison from the castle. And that's where I'm going right now. And it's taken a very long time to load. Awesome. Okay, there we go. Finally, okay. Perfect. Now, what exactly do we even need to do right now? Because Swindler's Den is probably going to be a bit difficult, actually, to do anything with. If I'm dying from flipping saber cats and stuff, I'm going to die from these guys. So maybe I won't quite do that yet. But it doesn't seem like there are too many people here today. I wonder if Balls will join us or someone else. Yeah, I know. I don't know what's going on. I guess it's just a busy or tiring day for some people, so that's okay, though. Balls might. I never did sign into Steam to even remind him about it. Or to mention it, I guess. I don't know. I say remind, but I'm pretty sure Boaz knows. Ugh. If I could stop hitting my desk, that'd be nice. And if you guys could stop experiencing lag too, that would also be nice. Okay, go away, Steam. Is the lag gone now? No. No, the lag is not gone. Now is it? Yes, now it's much better. Okay, that's better. Stupid thing. Don't try opening Steam while you're trying to stream, because it breaks everything. Oh, and me too. I don't know if you watched the video I put out yesterday, but I'm still calling you me too, because that's just what I know you as. but I don't know if you watched the video I put out yesterday, but I did figure out at least the problem with my computer, and the problem is that it only has one CPU core instead of
is someone there?
Two, like it should have. What are these people freaking out about? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! I did not realize there were vampires, like, right here. Holy crap!
You dare defy me!
What the heck? I'm gonna end up dying again. This is annoying. Let's do that, let's do that. Do I have any food to eat? Well, I have fresh meat, I guess. And with cheese bowl. Well, this is a bit annoying. I'm still laughing about the fact you call me too. Well, it's hard for me to call someone anything else other than once I know someone as one name, it's hard for me to call them as anything else. Key to Amarin's house. Who the heck is Amarin? So, oh my gosh. Why did vampires just like randomly pop out of nowhere? Now we've literally just... Two people have literally just died. Who is this? War Maidens. Ring of the Minor Squire. That is stupid, Silver Garnet Ring. But it's fine, call me whatever you like, and it's great that you found the source of the leg. What is this? Stop! Oh, I don't know why I took his bow. Yeah. So, I found out the root cause of the problem, but unfortunately I can't do anything about it, because that means that I need a brand new CPU in order to actually fix it. So, it still sucks, but something, I'll figure something out. I'm going to try calling Best Buy and see if they can do anything about it, but either way, I still think of you as me too, also, but I'm trying to remember it as Marika. Ooh! I'm not supposed to be in here right now. Who died? Who died that I have a key to this place? And what time is it? It's... Can I take that arrow? No? Someone died. The shopkeeper died, I think.
No offense.
Ah, Isolde, was it?
What brings you to the market? Isolde. What do you know of the Khajiit?
Once I made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, about the same as everyone else? They're the catfolk of way I hear it, elsewhere ain't nothing like Skyrim.
Elsewhere.
It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. It sounds all... Yeah, these Khajiit... It's got to be... Worst thing is...
Why not?
Reputation, mostly. A lot of Khajiit turns to smuggling and thievery to get by.
Also found it amusing how I pronounce my name. It's different from the Finnish pronunciation.
A few bad apples spoil the bunch. You know how it is.
How would you pronounce it then? That might be hard to try and type to tell me how to pronounce it. Would it be Marika? Marika?
This
I have wheat to sell.
Stupid as our feud with Clan Greymane.
I'm sorry.
I work with my mother.
Is that so? Okay, well. I'm afraid someone died that shouldn't have died. And now I'm worried. Because if I can't buy anything from this shop. Oh wait, no, you're still here.
Welcome
okay.
to War Maidens. Now, since Adrian's death, I've had to buy them from the Khajiit caravans. Tried making some myself, but I'm no good with the forging.
Okay, Adrian died. I can't have that. I'm not gonna let her die. That's stupid! Why is she killable in this game? Seriously! I didn't even care about the loot I got from the vampires. I just don't want Adrian to die. Calm yourself, guard. It's actually the books over here. What manner of power is that? Things you don't need to know nothing about. Most friends and hirelings that are following you can be ordered to interact with the world. They can unlock doors, pick up objects, go to specific locations, or attack enemies. Lovely. Excuse me. So are we gonna have some filthy vampires again? So I would really appreciate not. Let's go 12 hours, makes it 6 p.m. So let's go with 4, 5, 6 more. I guess it's how you pronounce R. Here it's not as strong as yours, that's probably the biggest reason to find it funny. Oh, okay. America. America? Is that what it would be? America? America? That's tough to think about. And I should probably switch from this to this. if there are going to be vampires around. Oh god. Okay, let us get over there. Calm yourself, Heimsker. You be careful with your words and calm them. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, they're still here.
You sure you shouldn't be home in bed?
Oh, be quiet. I don't care about being peaky. I just don't think about it too much. You'd laugh at my accents if you hear it. Oh, I probably wouldn't. Alright, so we got gold here. I don't know who died.
Need something?
Yes, I do. Need Adrian to be alive. What? What was just sitting there, huh? Would you like a ring, little kid? Is that what you want? Hmm? Or some vampire armor? Huh?
I think you dropped this. Good thing I brought it to you, huh?
Huh. Oh, okay. Well, he gave it right back to me. Lovely. Okay.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Yeah, vampire hunters, you know, like the vampires that you guys just ended up killing over here. Now, they usually have a third one. Oh, here we go. There's the other vampire's thrall. And now it's just important that no one else died. Because if other people died, I won't be happy about it. Okay, well, at least it doesn't seem that Adrian is dead now, because I didn't randomly pick up a key to this place, so that's good.
Got some good pieces.
Adrian is alive. Hello.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith.
What have you got for sale?
Take a look.
You got some weapons, iron dagger of fear. Ooh. Well, I'll take those steel arrows. What do you have for apparel? You have steel gauntlets of wielding. Excuse me. One-handed attacks do more damage. 20% more damage. Oh, that cost me $1,000. Oh, but look at this. I have exactly 5,000 gold. You guys can see that right there. I have exactly 5,000 gold. Oh, you're going to create a new one for YouTube streams? Like, for you to stream? Because that would be kind of cool. I should also really get into some of the I cannot even think, my goodness. I should really get into some of the smithing. Goodness gracious. Why did that take me so long to get? I'm sorry. Oh, speech increased to 21. Yay. Let's sell that. We'll sell that as well, because I don't really care about that. Then we have a bunch of iron arrows, which do 8 damage. Ancient Nord arrows, which do 47, I guess. Those which do that. And Orcish arrows, which do 12. And steel, which do 10. Ancient Nord arrows, which do 10. Well, let's just get rid of the ancient Nord arrows. We're going to be getting, like, thousands of those. Wait. I can't sell those for anything at all? Really? Oh, that's lame.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Yeah. Hush. I'm busy. I'm wanting to make things. Is that giving me any experience? Probably not. Well, let's see what I can do here. Oh, okay. Blacksmith forge, use a great new weapons. Yes, I know. Hide armor. Can I make iron? I can make some iron, at least, so... How many... I have 12 iron ingots. I could make some studded armor. Or leather armor. There's also jewelry. I don't really know how I can do that. No, to chat on streams without people knowing my name. It feels weird to comment with my with your own name. Okay. Well, that makes sense. Miscellaneous. A shell bug helmet. Helmet. Let's just keep making iron armor. And a dagger, sure. Let's try some leather stuff. And hide? Can we do anything? Nope. Okay, Adrian, I need you. I'm coming very, very slowly, but I need to sell some stuff to you.
Have you met my father? He's the finest.
Oh, maybe I have. I think I may have actually met your father. Alright, so let me sell you orcish, whatever that was, and iron armors. There, I made you bunches of stuff. You're welcome. Oh, you all of a sudden have a bunch of those. Awesome, okay. Christian Shovel, how are you doing? Thank you for joining the stream. What iron dagger trick are you talking about? I don't think I know of that, actually. I would love to know of that, though. Someone else is using this? No, I'm wanting to use it now. Alright, so I would need steel ingots in order to increase the armors on these. I'm also trying to get back into digital art, so I'll be able to make a better profile picture. That would be cool. I would like to see that. Okay. And grindstone. Use a grindstone there. Alright. So I need an orc alchemy ingot for that. I could do that. Refined moonstone. I think she may have had refined moonstone, actually, so... I know she had auric alchem.
Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead.
Is this the iron dagger trick you were talking about, Christian? Oh. I don't know if that's it or not, but... Sure, let's do that. Bring an iron dagger to her.
I don't claim to be the best. Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there.
Okay, so let's just sharpen that up then. Oops. Oh, X to craft. Perfect. Yes, how did you find out about the stream? I always like knowing how people find out about my live streams.
I help my father.
Cool. Okay, I've sharpened the iron dagger for you.
You put time into your blades, they'll serve. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack.
Sure, I can do that.
I'll take my leave then.
I can do that. I can tan some leather. There we go. Now I go back to her.
Have you met my... good. A lot of weapons and armor. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need.
Perfect. Thank you. I will do exactly that. Hide helmet. Perfect. Now let's go talk to her again and...
You think all the... I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the
How much does it pay?
Take this leather to the workbench over there. Until next time.
Alrighty. Make a fine leather helmet. Yes. Delightful.
Got some good pieces.
I've tempered
you
it.
You have talent. Keep working
thank
at
you.
Your craft, and you'll be.
I'll
Why
be a good smith one day.
Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you will remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh?
Oh, sure.
Looking to protect yourself.
Okay.
Or deal some damage.
So let's see here. Hey, Jesus Azuya, how are you doing? Well, here's that hide helmet, and iron dagger. Fine. I don't need them. I'm good. Oh, but I forgot.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your
needs. I wanted to get some. You have another iron ingot, a bunch more of those. some refined moonstone, which I'll take, and some steel ingots. I should probably not take all of those, so that would probably be ridiculous, but let's take 4. Perfect. So, how are you doing, Juzu? Let us upgrade this. Can I not upgrade it again? No, I cannot upgrade it again. Well, darn. That's not fair. Let's go over here and we shall upgrade our armors. There we go. That really didn't do much. It was added like one extra thing per. So, whatever. You just hooked up Skyrim livestream. Cool! I'm cool. I'm so cool. No, I'm happy that my streams show up in there. That is really cool to me. All right, I can't even make those things right now. Now I should do the Whispering Door quest to get the Ebony Blade. Okay. Where do I go to do that? Oh, I gotta make another Iron Dagger. Let's do that. And I can't do nothing else. Okay. Totally fine. Let me sell you all this stuff.
I don't claim to be the finest weapons and armor.
Okay. Just ask the bartender in Whiterun for rumors until you hear about the Jarl's child and you can start the quest. Okay, I will do that. I'll do that right now. As soon as I sell all this random junk that I don't need, I'll sell that, and I'll sell the these things. Because I can't really do anything with those yet. Maybe I shouldn't have bought all those moonstones.
All right then.
Oopsies. Oh, what I need, what I really need though, I need a pickaxe. Ah. I am going to see if I can find pickaxe. This guy should have a pickaxe on him, I'm sure. Or join Thieves Guild and get better armor. Oh yeah, I will be joining all the guilds in this game for sure at some point.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
You have a Horker tusk. Can I take that? I don't wish to. Calm yourself.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
You have a bit of everything apparently. Alrighty. Well, oh look, you have more steel arrows. I wonder if I should actually buy those. Do you have anything extra on here for me? Banded iron shield? No. But I do need potions of healings. Because I'm going to die without all of those. Books? I don't need those. Miscellaneous. You don't have... How do you not have a pickaxe? Okay. So, where is that? The bartender. Right. Bartender. Let us go there now. Spellbooks can be purchased from the court wizard in the Jarl's palace. Lovely. Okay. I don't think I really need those though. Right now, anyway. Oh. Oh. Do you mind if I just, you know, unlock your cases?
But you look a little sickly.
Oh. Okay. The armor I have from going really far in the quest. Oops. Is better than Daedric armor. Oh, really? Oh, that's cool. Oops. I'm meaning to save here, because I have not saved in a little while. The last time I saved was, it says 5:43 a.m., but the time is completely off. As you can see, it's 2005, according to my Xbox. Welcome to the past, everybody. I'm playing Skyrim in the year 2005. How cool is that? Who are you? Sinmir.
The security in Whiterun is terrible.
Okay, go away.
If it's work you need, how about...
Rumors!
Have you seen that shrine of Asura?
Yes, don't worry, I'll do that.
I assume you saw the Gildergreen? Big tree? It's part of the Temple of Kinnareth. People want Tanika to do something about it, but I don't know what...
Interesting.
People say there is someone in Riften that can change
your face. Oh yes, change your face.
Make you look completely different. The companions? In Jorvasker? They're recruiting new members from what I hear.
Oh, only level 11. Yeah, I'm... Only level 11 for now. I kind of think, is this only the third or fourth live stream, I think, that I've done so far of Skyrim. I have already played through the whole game on my own before, previously. A few years ago. So, I do know most about it, but OMG, if you're in the past, we should warn you, Trump is president 2017. Oh gosh, oh no. Ah! Let's all run away now. I don't want. Who can I talk to about getting a pickaxe? And what is this up here? The drunken huntsman. This is another thing, maybe, possibly, that I might be able to go and do something somehow with. Oh, hello there.
Ah, hello, my Khajiit friend. In the market for some hunting supplies.
Oh, sure.
An archer, eh? I've got just what you need.
Oh, do you now? Okay, well, let me see. You have an imperial bow for that much?
Waste the money.
Pickaxe! Yes, got my pickaxe. Perfect. Steel shin boots. Okay. No thanks. Not good. Cabbage. None of those will help me at all. Oh, you got a single locking pick as well. Okay. Well,
thank you very much for your business.
What is this? Ruined book. Imperial. I like how you can steal a ruined book. And I bet you if I steal this ruined book, like, it's literally burnt up. And this pie is possessed right now. Go away, pie. That's what pie gets for being possessed. I don't appreciate it very much at all. Thank you. Balobi, you're in the future. Huh. You're at 4584 and you're all dead. Oh, no. Oh, that's not fun at all. I don't want to know that I'm dead at that time. Alright, well, the whispering door quest, is that a calm yourself, I'm busy here.
I haven't heard a true shout in generations.
Oh really? Are you gonna tell me to watch it again?
Be careful.
What am I saying?
Marika, can you 2005, can you do me a favor and tell the government of Finland to not start a mine called Tel Vivara? I would love to do that. I wonder if I could find the phone number for them. What? Did she just ask to be my her father? Oh.
Mister, could you spare a coin? Just one gold, please.
I'll give you a coin.
Oh, thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart.
Because I don't have a house yet to adopt anyone. Don't worry, I already talked to Adrian. Why does everyone say I'm sick? How do I go and see if I'm actually sick or not? Is there anyone even interesting to talk to in here? Right now, it does not seem to. Okay, well, let's go find another quest. Juzu, please don't get upset with me. I still have all the markers. All quest markers active, pretty much. Oh, wait. There's a couple that aren't, but the only reason why is because those ones I'm not going to do quite yet. Dawnguard and Dragonborn. I'll wait for those to do later. And enjoy your lunch. You ruined the nature of a certain area close to your home. It's still going. Oh. That's not very cool. At all. Stormcloak Rebellion, Kesh period. Okay, so in my time of need, I need to kill Kimatu. That is probably not going to happen right now. Begin the hunt. Let's actually get rid of those for now, because I'm probably not going to do that. Travel with Barbas to the Shrine of Clavicus Vile. And the Horn of Jurgen Windcolor. Right. That one is up this way, right? Yeah, so I need to get up to Morthal somehow, and over here is to kill the leader of Redoran's retreat. I could probably do that. I could probably kill the leader of Redoran's retreat. That's not for the Alakir people, so that one should be fine. All right. So which direction? We want to go in the western-ish kind of direction. So that one there. Oh. Hi. Why are you here? Go away. What is this skeleton from? Could no one have, like, cleaned that up? No one wants any bone arrows or something? Pretty sure dragon bone arrows are a thing in this game. At some point.
At some point somewhere.
Alrighty. Most. Oh, what is attacking me? Oh. Well, that wasn't very nice of me. I apologize, Mr. Wolf.
What time is it, Mr. Wolf? Time to die, apparently.
Oh, what is this? Oh, it's a skeever. Oh, here's skeever. Slow motion kill cam. Goodbye, skeever. Oh, how lovely. Oh, I do really enjoy the kill cam in games. It makes it much more enjoyable. Oops. I am not detected. Go away. You do not see me. Are you serious? Thank you. Okay, well, I just pissed off the mud crabs. Oops. Those things will probably kill me. I've died to, like, literally everything in this game so far, so... Why not add mud crabs to the list of things that have killed me? What is this? Oh, bunny! Hi, bunny. Get out of the way, bunny. Unless you want shot with arrow. Oh. Okay, we were experiencing a slight bit of lag there for a second. But it seems to have passed. Alrighty. So here we are at Redoran's Retreat. Let me save once again. Because the last time I saved was at 6:08 a.m. apparently. Not really. What time is it, Mr. Wolf? Time to die. Ha ha ha. Mate, you sane and all good? I don't know anymore. I don't know. Automatic emojis. Yes. The emojis are automatic. It can be a little bit annoying sometimes. Alright. As for me being sane, I might possibly be, but likely not. Oh, hello there. What is this? What is that dog? Is that Clavica's vial? No, that's just a dog. And the dog seriously does not actually see me. Well, this dog is a real sleuthhound. I can tell. I know a sleuthhound when I see one. This is sure one right here. Come on, dog. Stop. Stop nosing me. You can't see me. That is horrible. It's not something I really want to do, but the dog is going to kill me otherwise. What was that? Nothing. It was absolutely nothing. Something. Oh, you heard something. Okay, see you, Balobi. Have a great night, and we will talk to you again soon. Alright. Gold, lockpick, iron arrow. Let's take all of that. The barrel, it's not empty. Oh, it's got apples. Sure, I'll take apples.
Never know when you need a quick snack. Oh, this is a novice chest. Oh, yeah, what? I broke a lockpick on a novice chest. I'm so great. And you're leaving as well, Marika? Marika? I'm gonna say Marika for now. Okay, so see you as well. You have a good night as well. And again, I will talk to you soon. Also. Alright. Now, I don't know who else might be in here. But there are definitely people.
And we will sneak attack them.
Sneak attacks are fun.
Did he listen? Oh, no. They always have to fight that.
Oh, is that so? Oh, no. Oh, poor you. No. No one there. No one here. None whatsoever. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, well, that worked so great, didn't it, now? Can I take this out, please?
It's
nothing. That's the best you can do? That's your best?
Yes. This is my best. Actually, I don't think it is. But you're giving me a chance to heal, so I appreciate it a lot. Okay. I'm going to need... Let's do 5 points damage to health and stamina for 4 seconds. I will need a bit of healing here. What else can I do? Minor stamina, potion of stamina. I don't use those anyway, so... Weak stamina poison. I could do that. Let's poison that. Oh, you're basically dead, lady. Goodbye. I don't know what we saw there. We were seeing inside people, but... Okay, that's fun. So we have a few things here that we can take for some extra money. And steel shin boots. Guess I can't take everything, so let's get rid of the banded iron shield. Oh, that's still too much, really? Then get rid of... That has weight of 5, this has weight of 12. Let's get rid of that thing. Okay, there we go. Alright, so that seems to have cleared out this cave, dungeon, place, whatever, so... Ouch! Oh, that is good for us. We have an elven shield that we can take. Interesting. Cool. Let us get all of these and a treasure map. Cool. Okay. Huh. So that's Whiterun of that way. That's the farm. So this, hey, Seer's Column, how are you doing? You haven't been here in a while. No, wait, you were here on Friday. You were here on Friday. That's right. Alright. So ow. Sorry. Okay. So that is going to be just below Whiterun. That is where the farm is. Oh, you're back already. What do you have for lunch? This is where the farm is. And then, so we go from there, we go up the mountain just a wee bit. And we find that there. Okay. I'll take that. So, we found our first treasure map, which is kind of cool. I don't think I ever did much with the treasure maps previously, so this will be different, a good different. Oh wait, I never looted you, did I? Okay, let's take your gold and that iron arrow. Any luck finding the whispering door? No, not yet. I was not able to get anything out of those bartenders. Those things, those guys are keeping things hidden from me. I smell conspiracy. You had a sandwich. Delicious. Okay. So my next goal here is we're gonna go get that treasure map. Or treasure. We're gonna follow the treasure map
to go get the treasure.
The treasure.
Alrighty. Excuse me. So let's go here. Now, here is the farm. Here's a Pelagia farm. So then just a little bit further this way, kind of deal, is where that's going to be, I believe. Yes. How are you all doing? I am doing pretty good, Cirrus. How are you doing? Alright, the island of Solstheim is located to the northeast of Skyrim, the northern maiden out of Windhelm, something, 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 something else that I missed and stuff. Dark Brotherhood, contacted directly. Shadowy Group Assassins is selective in its selectings-ness. Okay. So we go with this. Right over here. No. No. Okay, well let's go to this. Okay. Cause that map showed right here, and it should be like just up that mountain right there, pretty much. Okay, so let's save and let us go do this. Alright, well if you go to the south of Windhelm, I think at the Shrine of Azura, you can get the quest to do the Black Star. Okay. Or if you go to the Abandoned House of Markarth, you can get Daedric Weapon that makes it more like Bale. Yes, I remember that one. I don't remember much about the Black Star. I know that I did do it. I did all the Daedric quests before. I just don't remember much about it. But I remember Markarth. And Molag Bale. You're thinking to download the Smith game that you played last stream. And doing good. Oh, that's cool. It is a really fun game. It sucks that I can't play it on stream for you guys. My little blacksmith shop. It sucks that I can't play that for you guys. The problem is that my computer has a single CPU core. It's supposed to... it's supposed to be a dual core CPU, but it's not. Not really. So, unfortunately, I can't do that. But at some point, I will be able to have a computer that will handle anything I can throw at it. At some point in the future. Don't know when, but hopefully soon. Of course I would like it sooner than later. Alrighty. But yes, that is a pretty good game. Oh, it looks like here is the treasure. Search the chest. Ah. Oh, we have an elven mace. Interesting. We need to sell some other junk. So how about I sell that stupid steel armor? There we go. Get rid of it. Don't like that. Where Mitsuza is? She was actually here a little bit earlier. She already left to go to bed, so you just missed her. Also, you got Shadow Mare yesterday from the Dark Brotherhood and have to go kill Cicero now. Ah. I remember doing that. That was a fun quest. I don't know why I'm walking down this. Why am I actually walking down this? So this, return to Farkas. Okay. Let's go return to Flarkus? Malarkey? No, wait, that would be Markarth. Markarth is Malarkey. Bunch of Malarkey. Blah. Okay. Oh wait, wrong way. Let me go back. Let's do that. I need to go to over here. Can I jump? Why can't I jump? Ugh, thank you. Alright. Perfect. Oh, and I've been forgetting too. I can take carriages to places. Ah. I really did forget about that. So for me to go... All the way over to this place, I'm like, that's gonna kind of suck. I don't really want to do that because I have to go like all this way. There's probably gonna be like thousands of dragons, saber-toothed tigers,
lions and unicorns and other creatures that don't actually exist in this game and other things that are just going to kill me 1,000 times along the way. But, sorry, there's a piece of dust. Sorry for wiping your eyes right now. Alright. Oh, hello.
Some people don't think I'm...
I've taken care of the problem.
Well done. Your payment is secure. And you have my thanks.
Perfect. I'm looking for work.
Skior was looking for you earlier.
What did he want?
Don't know. He just said he needed to talk to you before... I don't like making him angry. But there is some work for you if you want it.
Okay, so where is Skior? Need to go find Skior. What is all this? Oh, what is this? Oh, it's just clothes. Ah, oh, psh. Boring. Are you Skior? No, you're Vilkas. Sorry. This is Farkas. Oh, you do know history almost as well as Vignar. Cool. Okay, well. If I have any history questions, I'll make sure to come to him. Vilkas. Vilkas is the history person. He's the history major. Oh, did I? What the? Okay.
How do you feel? I think you might be sick.
I am not sick! Why is everyone saying I am sick? It angers me. Oh, of course. Steal coin purse. I can take everything else, but it's stealing the coin purse. Well, it's now mine. Thank you very much.
Did you kill anything?
Yes. I killed lots of things.
Should be around somewhere.
I killed lots many things. Give me that coin purse. What is this? I don't want the plate. I want the ice wraith teeth. There we go. What is that? A draft of true shot. That'll be important. Potion of plentiful healing. Potion of minor healing. Okay, cool. Skirmisher's elixir. Oh, all these wonderful things. Oh. Oopsie. Well, I'll take that. I'll take the troll fat. What's in here? Is there any gold? There is gold. Okay. Who are you? You are Ayla. Oh, you're Skior. Okay. Well, now I know where Skior is. Let me take all of these things, though. Because these things are going to be important for me later at some point for some reason, somehow. I think. What's in this? I only have 18 lockpicks? What happened to like the 13 that I bought? I didn't accidentally sell them, did I? Oh, come on. Oh, I am so great at at picking these locks, aren't I? I mean, I have picked a master picked a couple of master locks. So, this isn't worth it. It's wasting time. Imp stool. More clothes and apples and stuff. Oh, wait. There is a coin purse that I need and another chest. With some more money. And horse hide. Leather strips and stuff. Well, maybe I'll take those and the horse hide. So I think you can still turn horse hide into leather.
There you are.
You wanted to see me?
I did. Your time, it seems, has...
What do you mean?
Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Uthrad.
Okay, you are very close to my face.
To me, but if he's right, the honor of the companions demand that we seek it out.
What does it have
this
to do with me?
This is a simple errand, but the time is right for it to be your trial. Carry yourself with honor. You'll become... Farkas will be your shields. He'll answer, try not to disappoint. Or to get him killed.
Okay. Don't worry. I will do my best. My best to not get anyone killed. Except for myself. Because that will probably happen. Often. It already has happened often. Oh, what the heck? What it? Open display case. And what the clock is in it? Oh, what is that? There's a Daedra heart. Cool. Okay, well, I'm gonna take that. Two-handed increase to 20. Delightful. Can I jump up on the table, please? I'm gonna steal death bells. We should really get into doing some alchemy stuff as well. I haven't done any of that yet. Mixed unit tactics. This is probably important. No, maybe not. Okay. Oh, you have to leave, Sirius? Okay, see you. Thank you for joining for a little bit. Alright. Troll slaying. Nothing. Ugh. None of these books ever have anything good in them. We have a bunch of spider eggs here. And more troll fat. Doesn't all of this stuff just sound absolutely delicious? It probably all sounds super, super delicious. I'm going to steal this. I'm going to steal this unusual gem. Bring the unusual gem to an appraiser. I shall do that. I already know what it is. So do not worry about that. I'll take the gold. What else have we got? Anything? Steal from wardrobe? Is there anything good in the wardrobe? Oh, there's some gold. Okay, I can take some gold. Steal from end table? More gold? There is some more gold. Hey, Moody's Media, how are you doing? Can't stick around? No problem. Thank you for staying high. And I hope you're having a great day as well. Alright. Well, it seems I have stolen pretty much everything I can steal. From my own people. I am such awesome person. Oh, and I still didn't actually see what was in this display case up there. I don't know why there's a display case. Whoa. I don't know what happened there. I also couldn't speak. Sound like Porky Pig. Yes. Why does everyone say I look ill? Death bell. What else is up there? Ice wraith teeth. Lycanthropic legends of Skyrim. That sounds delightful as well. Okay, you have to leave as well, Juzu. Okay, thank you for joining as well, and we'll see you again soon. Alright. Oh, we have hag raven feathers. Oh, and I just stole a cup thing. Not what I want. There's so many different things in here. I apologize right now, this is just basically me stealing a bunch of stuff. That's literally all I am doing here. Oh, now I'm carrying too much to be able to run. Of course. Well, let's eat that. And then maybe I should just stop and go somewhere else. Excuse me. I need to talk to Vilkas, I think. Vilkas or Farkas? I forget who now. That is all right. We will go and we shall talk to. Where are you that I need to talk to? Did I not put that in here? No, I did not. Speak to Farkas. Farkas is down here. Alright, you know what? Let's just wait a little bit. Let's wait a few hours. We'll see if Farkas comes up for a chat. Nope. Oh, wait, here he is. Gotcha. What? No? Oh, there you are. Hello, Farkas.
I hope you've readied yourself.
Ooh.
All right, then.
Maybe not quite yet. I will not do this quite yet. Oh, be quiet. I'm busy doing things and stuff and junk.
Clavicus Vile is a Daedric Prince of Power. He is fond of enticing mortals with tempting pacts, which they later come to regret. Sounds like a lovely person. No? Dragon Priest granted magical masks and stuff. Interesting. Okay, let's go see. What else am I able to do here? Jerkin Windcall. I am going to travel to Markarth or somewhere else. Windhelm, Markarth, or something along them lines via carriage. That is what I'm going to go do. Oh, but first, I must unlock all of these cases over here. Okay. Well, this one's only adept, so this one should be easy. No. Oh, slight bit more this way. Or not. Let's go. Perfect, just like that, thank you. I'm only doing this to increase my lockpicking skill. Okay, a little bit more this way. Oops. Okay. Nope. Come on. Ah, slight bit more. Perfect. Absolutely delightful. Now, what have you got in here? You got silver necklaces, gold necklaces and stuff. And other things in there. I don't know why you leave your wares lying around. Literally, just like that.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire.
Yes, they are reforming the Dawn Guard. It's delightful, isn't it? Gonna go kill a bunch of vampires all over the place. Oh, you waited 4 hours to finish telling me about that. Cool. That guard is dedicated in conversation.
All right. For just about everybody in here. Give a holler.
Yeah, I see that.
How do you feel?
Not too bad. So what have you got? I am going to need some poisons and things. I am going to need potion of... Oh, that costs a lot. Potion of healing. And potion of health. Health is increased by 20 for a few seconds. I don't think that's anything I really need. Weak frenzy poison. Weak paralysis poison. I could do that. There we go. Is there anything else? Food, ingredients. Okay, probably not. I probably can't do anything with any of this. All right, so let's just go make some potions and stuff. I should also probably level up too, because that'd be nice. And I should get more stamina. All right, smithing, steel smithing, yes. Arcane blacksmith, you can improve magical weapons and armor. Cool. Alright. Well, let's use the alchemy lab. I know how to use this. Okay, so we're going to... Whoops. No, don't quit alchemy. Let's just do... damage, stamina... I don't know what I should actually do. I should probably get some restore health potions. There we go.
But keep trying new things. Alchemy rewards inquisitive minds.
Alchemy rewards inquisitive minds. Okay, so let's try a B with a... Oh, excuse me. Let's try B with bone meal. Oh, cool. Create a poison of ravaged stamina. Let's try this with this. Cool. So we did that. We did that. Nice. Let's grab bone meal and Charis eggs. Potion failed. That's no fun. Potion failed. Ah! My potion's just gonna be constantly failing. No! Ice Wraith teeth with. Hey, Graven Feathers. Nope. Oh, cool. Okay, well, we did something there. Damage, stamina, damage, stamina. Get rid of that, get rid of that. Do this and this. Nope, nothing. Let's go with that then. Let's take this and go with this. Nope. Let's take the spider egg and go with this. Nope. Spider egg and this. Spider egg and this. My goodness. I think this is just kind of wasting ingredients at this point. Oh, cool. Okay, well, we did that. We found that out. Spider egg with purple mountain flower. Spider egg with Nern root. Spider egg with nightshade. There we go. Damage, magicka, regen. Perfect. Let's go wheat with troll fat. Wheat with thistle branch. Wheat with snowberries. Oh geez, wheat with salt pile. No, nothing. Troll fat with thistle branch. Thistle branch with this. Sure. Cool. This is basically just wasting ingredients and wasting time and everything, and I apologize, but at the same time, it's helping us to learn alchemy, even if I'm not doing a very good job with it. Eye of Sabercat is restore stamina. Let's see if that has that. Nope. Okay. Death Bell. Daedra Heart. I don't want to waste ingredients with the Daedra Heart. Fly Manita. Then again, I think later on, Daedra Hearts become less and less rare, so. But I'll do something specific with it. Daedra Heart with a death bell. Nope, that was a waste. Chicken's egg. Butterfly wing. Oh well, we did something. Cool.
I offer remedies for ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can.
Oh, cool. Well, if nothing else, we have at least found a bunch of different ingredients, or a bunch of different potions and things that we can actually make, which is always nice.
You'll find tonics, salves, poultices, and potions on my shelves.
Okay.
Rouse to your heart's content.
So now those can fortify conjuration as well. Perfect. Thought my phone gave me a text. Walls, you completely forgot about the stream. Don't worry about it. How are you doing today? I tried logging into Steam, but it just caused a huge amount of lag and crap.
If there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask.
I decided maybe that wouldn't be such a great idea. Unfortunately. But you are here now. That is what matters. And I now have just created a crap ton of different potions, and I'm probably going to go and sell a bunch now.
Take a look.
Because that's fun. Okay. So I don't even know for 60 seconds. I don't think I need that. That isn't going to help me much either. Poison of damage health. Those will be good. That might maybe. I don't know. Ravage stamina. Weakness to magic. Target is 9% weaker to magic. I guess that could work too. Target is 9% weaker to poison. Oh, poison of weakness to poison. That sounds interesting. Potion of invisibility. Fortify barter. Maybe that would actually be a good thing. For 30 seconds. Potion of conjuration. Maybe that's what I'll do right now, actually. I am going to go and use this. Right now.
Pardon me.
But do I? And then I will sell a bunch. Hello, FNAF fan 21. How are you doing today? Sorry, I'm just quick. Now, I know that FNAF fan that you are either Omar or Muhammad. I played some Skyrim last 2 days. Got to play it another hour until it got boring again. I can't really get warm with this game. That's okay. That is totally okay. Conjuration spells, I don't use those anyways, so whatever. Fortify two-handed. Potion of illusion, potion of magicka, minor magicka. I don't even use magicka. Resist fire, resist things, potion of restore health. Those might be good. Okay. There we go. Now, how much am I carrying? What do you mean, oh, come on?
Good day.
You don't make it very difficult to know. I literally just looked at the channel and I see you're subscribed to me, subscribed to Super Mega Muhammad, subscribed to someone else, and subscribed to Omar Minecraft Games and more. So it's very easy to tell that that is you. I find it interesting that that happened as soon as you join Balls. So either the person is, either they're just like waiting until you show up or something, I don't know, that's, either way, whatever. They don't make it easy, or that they don't make it difficult to figure it out. They make it very easy to figure it out. So I'm now actually, I was just gonna quickly look at something here. Oh, yeah, that was actually one of the ones that was subscribed to me 3 weeks ago, apparently. So, yeah. Interesting. Let us go find a carriage and go somewhere else, different, that we have not been to yet. Where is... There it is, over that way, perfect. Alright, there's also these Kaji people over here. You think he wants to get smacked by my ban hammer? Well, you know what? Both of them did keep asking to be banned for so long. So, which I never understood. A wooden sword. Interesting. But yeah, they kept constantly asking for so long to be banned. And now it seems they're getting upset when we're actually doing it. Moon sugar. Oh, those are expensive. I forget how else you get moon sugar, though. I don't know what I can do with a cave bear pelt. Corundum ore. There's cowhide. I could take a couple of that, I guess. There's some more horsehide. Lockpicks. I need those. I need lots of lockpicks. Yes. Perfect. Go away. Leave me alone. I'm busy. I want to use this.
Khajiit are not welcome in the cities. So
oh, no? Camps outside. I seem to be welcome in the cities. I don't know what you're talking about. But okay.
Do you seek to make a purchase?
No.
How can I...
Okay, well... Who are you, Jervar?
Need a horse?
Do you?
My friend Mabel.
I don't need a horse right now, thank you. I'm just going to take a carriage and go elsewhere. Not too elsewhere, just elsewhere.
Where away from here.
Where do I want to go? Dawnstar, Falkreath, Markarth, Morthal, Rift, and Solitaire. I can go literally everywhere right now. Let's go to Morthal.
Climb back and we'll be off.
Alrighty, thank you.
We'll take you to any of the hold capitals.
climbing back. Use carriage. Stead. Since he got cut off. The school of alteration focuses on the manipulation of the physical world and is used to cast spells like water breathing, magical armor, and something else that I did not get to read. The High King of Skyrim, Turig. Martha! By the way, I can't stay much longer. A friend is visiting me a few minutes. No problem at all. I don't think I'm going to stream for too much longer either. It's already been an hour, 46 minutes. So, yeah, I probably won't be streaming for too much longer. Anyway, so, it is okay. Northold guard. Oh, that's a guardhouse. Okay, well, I guess I won't touch that then. Don't want to get in trouble. Alva's house. I don't know who Alva is. And who are you? Falion. Apparently I can go into Falion's house. I'm not sure what place this is. Oh no, there's a dragon. Oh god. Okay, let's just go inside. We're fine. Don't worry about it. Ignore the dragons and everyone will be totally fine, okay?
Mm-hmm. If you're here to purchase, I have many spells available.
Do you like magic? Valiant.
Oh, is that so? Hello, Felion.
If you stand before me to accuse me of sacrificing children or eating the hearts of the dead, you may save your breath. I have done no such thing, nor do I intend to. I simply wish to live my life in peace.
De-calamity your mammaries, sir. My gosh.
The people of Morthal would... If they choose to fear me in their ignorance, that's their choice, but it will not change.
Shut up.
So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Yes. Oh, you just did some things, Cirrus. Well, how... And also, I was going to say, what things did you just do? I'm glad you're back for a little bit. Okay, so we have bound battle axe. We can conjure a familiar. We could do that. Conjure Flame Atronach. There is a thing. What is it? Mage Light is cool. Soul Trap. Why is there three deleted messages? What sound? What do you mean? What's with the sound? Is there something wrong with the sound? That's not good. And the three deleted messages are because of Omar joining again with a different account. Yes. Oh, I move more quietly. Cool. Okay. What do you have for miscellaneous? You have a black soul gem. Sir, you calm yourself. Is there anything else I can sell in here? Because I have a bunch of these things that probably don't need to be sold. The game sounds kind of crackling. Is it really? I thought it was only me. Huh. I really thought it was only me that was hearing that. I did not realize. I don't know why it's doing that. It's been doing that this whole time for me. And I really thought I was the only one. I think it's probably, I don't know.
My mother and father died years ago. Felon yes. Takes care of him now.
I think it's for some reason to do with, oh, why can't I think? So something to do with using the rip saw.
My talents are.
It's not will tell you perfectly capturing the sound. Place.
Morthal is
so, I don't know.
I had you figured for a mage.
Yes, is that so? Okay, I need to get a... There we go, fast healing. Feels the caster. 50 points. Let's get that as well. Okay. I just basically spent all my money on those. My ear. It's extremely itchy. All of a sudden. Alright, so let's go and read all of these... things here. Clairvoyance. Oh, I can't do that. Why can't I do spell Tome Sparks? Oh, I already know Sparks. Okay. All right, then. Well, then let's sell this guy Sparks.
So you wish to master the arcane arts?
It's not my microphone. It's the game audio, actually. It's the game audio that's doing the weird thing, weird sound. I really don't understand it. Wonder if there's anything we can enchant, or any way we can enchant. Be disenchant. We can disenchant.
I'm all ears.
This. To learn its effects. Absorb 5 points of health. Destroy is the item. That's not so good that I want to do. Enchantment. Okay. Yeah. Quit. I guess. We'll just leave. Can't do none of that. And I have not done anything with magic, really. We have flames and sparks for that. We have conjuration, raise zombie, and reanimate corpse. Let's do that. I'm also actually going to put. Let's use this one. And do that. Restoration. I should have fast healing. Healing and lesser ward, that's right. Powers, I have night eye, improved night vision for 60 seconds. Interesting, and active effects. What? Ataxia. Reduce weapon skills. What? Why? Why do I have rock joint and ataxia? Okay, so this is why I am actually sick. Well, that's not very fun. Or very nice at all. Thank you. I don't appreciate that. Oh, I don't have enough magic for that. Darn it. Oh, no. Well, I guess let's go to this then, and then we'll just use this one. Take that one off. Perfect. I wonder what would happen if I actually hit someone with that. Probably nothing. Probably nothing, to be honest.
What's the Jarl going to do about it?
How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Please, enough.
What's this all about?
I have told Ygritte of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We've no need for wizards in our midst.
No need for wizards in our midst.
It's no use. Let's get back to it then.
Okay. Well, I guess this is that.
I do what I can to see that Idgrud's time isn't wasted, and that she only has to deal with important matters.
Is that so? Well, I'm gonna go into High Moon Hall here in Morthal. Let's get rhyming right now, because that's fun. And, since you asked new people how did you find your channel, I want to ask you, how did I find your channel? Can't remember. I don't 100% remember either. I think the first time you joined was on the why can I not think? Why can't I think what it is? Tabs, totally accurate battle simulator. Where did you say you're from again, Cirrus? I forget where you said you're from.
Get rough in here.
Idgrud.
So, life is that which is unknown. Time will prove me right.
Time will prove you right, apparently. Okay, well, that is fine. I'm going to save here. And I'm going to start ending it.
start ending it. I'm gonna exit that. I'm gonna put it to the face cam and do that, and then yeah, Italy, right? Okay, I remember now. Come on. There we go. But yes, I believe it was on tabs that you first found my channel, or that you first were here. So why am I asking? Oh, cuz I just forgot. I just forgot where it was you said you were from. That's all. Okay. So, I guess this is it for now. So thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and thank you to everyone who joined the live stream. Thank you all for joining. I hope you all had a great time. It was fun for me, and it was great talking with all of you. A couple new people in chat today, which is awesome. So there was, or was it only one person? I think it may have only been one person actually, which was Christian Shubbo, or Shub. Christian Shub. Not sure if I'm pronouncing that correctly, but Christian. I know that. And a bunch of people joined. Ugh. Stream went on for 2 hours, and this was really fun. Okay, so, yeah, I guess this is basically it. Good night to you as well, Cirrus Colum. Have a great night, and thank you once again. I've said thank you a lot, so but I really do mean it. I really do mean thank you. So thank you, everyone, and I will talk to you all. See you all again very, very soon. God bless.